So the procedure is well known as the candidate should first pass out the CPT, second one is the IPCC, and next one level is the final level of the examination and the certificate issued by the ICAI.